What counts the most in Italy is the Pope, the football, and the Ferrari. And I think that no doubt it's a lot of passion, and it's a global passion, it's not only in Ferrari. When we are traveling and racing in the world, you can see that the grandstands are always full of red. It's really a red passion, and I think passion is part of our hashtag Essere Ferrari. Ferrari has been part of the F1 since the very start. We are the most winning team. I think that for us it's not only a matter of participation, but it's a matter to compete for the best. For us, AWS is not a sponsor, but it's a significant technical partnership. AWS will help us certainly on the AI-based tools. I think it's a matter of data analysis, and when you look at the F1 and the world we are competing, there are a lot of data coming from the wind tunnel, coming from the simulators, and then from the racetrack. And what's count the most is try to correlate all of them, to correlate the behavior of the car on track to our tools, which are the wind tunnel and the simulator. And here it's really trying to get data from different sources and to bring them all together. I joined Ferrari in 1995, and when I started, certainly the data analytics were not a key element of Formula One. When I was really young programming the cars, I remember at the era of Michael Schumacher, we were programming the car with a floppy disk. And now the number of data have increased, and the necessity of data analytics is certainly increased, and today the cars are so complex. AWS has helped us a lot in developing the 2022 cars first, because you need to manage a lot of data, you need somehow try to integrate them all together, you need to understand the physical phenomena, and I think that's the way that with AI tools and really data management, AWS has helped us. If I look at the future and the future of our partnership, no doubt that the AI tools and the cloud are the pillars of the collaboration, and that's exciting. In F1, you can never be self-confident, so you know that the best challenge is the next challenge, and as Enzo Ferrari said, the best car will be the next one.